Hi, my name's Ian Kitching and I'm a senior teacher in a British council. I've been teaching for over 14 years now, and today I'd like to give you some tips on negotiation. First, let's have a look at an example.
Mr. Ian, I had another proposal, and I'm afraid I can't accept your offer.
It's not too good, is it?
Mr. Ian, I've had another proposal, and I'm afraid I would be unable to accept it as it is.
Ah, well, I'm sure there's a space for negotiation here. We can discuss options, maybe?
Okay, let's have a look at some options.
Let's have a look. Why was it better the second time? In the second case, he used a hypothetical. Hypothetical, using would in this case, allows space for negotiation. Very important what language you use in negotiation in order to achieve your objectives. You want to learn more about this? Join us in my class.